One day you wake up and they are there, ready and waiting like a new Buick with the keys in the ignition, ready to take you where.
You're good for holding the baby when you're cooking,
Rachel says, turning the jump rope like a little quicker. She has no imagination.
You need them to dance,
says Lucy.
If you don't get them, you might turn into a man.
Lenny says this and she believes it. She is this way because of her age. That's right, I add before Lucy and Rachel can make fun of her. She is stupid, all right, but she is my sister.
The most important, hips are scientific.
I say, repeating what Alicia already told me. It's the bones that let you know which skeleton was a man's when it was a man and which a woman's. They bloom like roses. I continue because it's obvious I'm the only one who can speak with any authority. I have science on my side. The bones just one day open, just like that. One day you might decide to have kids, and then where are you going to put them? Got to have room. Bones got to give.
But don't have too many or your behind will spread. That's how it is,
says Rachel, whose mama is as wide as a boat, and we just laughed.
But all I'm saying is, who cares ready?
You gotta be able to know what to do with hips when you get them. You gotta know how to walk with hips. Practice, you know? Like if half of you wanted to go one way and the other half the other.
Mm-hmm. But that's to lullaby it. That's to rock the baby that's asleep inside you.
And then she begins to sing.
Seashells, copper bells, Eevee, Ivy, over.
I'm about to tell her that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard, but the more thing I think about it,
you gotta get some rhythm to it.
And Lucy begins to dance. She has the idea, though she's having trouble keeping her end of the double dutch steady.
You gotta be just slow, not too fast and not too slow, not too fast and not too slow.
We slow the double circles down to a certain speed, so Rachel, who has just jumped in, can practice shaking it.
I want to shake like Hoochie Coochie. I want to move like Heebie Heebie. I want to be Tahiti. Or Merengue. Or Electricity. Or Kablinke. Yes, Kablinke. That's what you want.
And then it's Rachel who starts it. Lucy waits a minute before her turn. She is thinking. Then she begins.
Playing with something fat is who pays the rent and taxi trips, so nobody will kiss her lips because she looks like Christopher Columbus. Yes, no, maybe so. Yes, no, maybe so.
She misses on maybe so. I take a little while before my turn, take a breath, and dive in.
Some are stinging like chicken lips. Some are diving like soggy bandits. After you get out and turn back, I don't care what kind I get, just as long as I get hips.
Everyone getting into it now except Nanny, who is still humming. Is like that. When the two arcs open wide like jaws, Nanny jumps in across from me, the rope tick-ticking, the little gold earring our mama gave her for her first Holy Communion bouncing. She is the color of a bar of naphtha laundry soap. She is like the little brown piece left at the end of the wash, the hard little bone, my sister. Her mouth opens. She begins.